Welcome to this AI-generated recap of the session titled Agent Mode in Action, AI Coding with Vibe and Spec-Driven Flows. In this deep dive, we'll explore how the cutting-edge AI tools are transforming the way developers write code, from spontaneous creativity to structured engineering workflows. This video recaps the powerful fusion of AI and live coding, explaining how developers can leverage AI tools like GitHub Copilot in Agent Mode to boost productivity and creativity. Throughout, we'll highlight practical approaches and demos, so be sure to check out the full session video for detailed walkthroughs and real-time coding examples. Let's start with the core concept that's revolutionizing AI-assisted coding, vibe coding. It's about moving beyond writing code line by line and instead embracing a flow where code almost fades away, allowing your ideas to shape the software directly through AI collaboration. This mindset taps into exponential improvements in AI models, enabling developers to unlock creativity at a scale never seen before. If you've used Copilot or similar assistants, you've glimpsed this vibe, but today we'll show how to intentionally harness it for consistent, scalable development. To understand AI coding better, imagine a journey through three vibe stages. First is YOLO vibes, the wild, fast-paced early phase where you focus on rapid creation and experimentation without worrying about polish. Think of throwing ideas at the AI and getting instant results, almost like a creative playground. As you grow, you move to structured vibes, where balance, maintainability, and readability take priority. Here, you start shaping your work into something sustainable while still leveraging AI for efficiency. Finally, spec-driven vibes represent the professional zen zone of engineering excellence, emphasizing scale, reliability, and team velocity. This layered journey reflects how AI coding matures from spontaneous fun into disciplined craftsmanship, and we'll share demos to bring these concepts to life. Diving deeper into YOLO vibe coding, it's all about prioritizing the outcome first rather than obsessing over the code details. You interact with AI naturally, whether by voice or chat, simply describing what you want the software to achieve. This approach shines for rapid prototyping or proof of concept projects, offering quick demos that communicate ideas more effectively than any document. It fosters a creative environment where repeated tries yield diverse solutions, helping you learn fast and experiment freely. This style is perfect for personal projects or exploring new frameworks, as the AI acts like a helpful co-pilot, guiding you through unfamiliar tech stacks. For a perfect example of this approach, check out our live vibe coding demos, which showcase how playfulness meets productivity here. Now let's step into a live YOLO vibe coding demonstration. Imagine building a water tracker app using GitHub Copilot's Agent Mode in VS Code, a hands-on playground where the focus is on communicating outcomes and letting AI handle the code. The demo uses the latest VS Code Insiders build with Copilot integrated, featuring flexible AI models that can write code, run commands, and even fix errors automatically. We start with an HTML scaffold and quickly build functionality to increment and decrement daily water intake, enhanced with a Windows 95 nostalgic style for personality. By simply chatting and iterating commands to the AI, the app evolves naturally, revealing how fluid and dynamic this way of coding feels. Features like hot reload provide instant feedback, while the AI intuitively handles styling and animation tweaks. This demo epitomizes how YOLO vibes enable rapid learning and creativity, reducing the time spent on manual setup or debugging. If you're interested, the full session video dives into this demo with more detail and insight. Let's summarize the YOLO toolbox, a set of tools designed to streamline this vibe coding experience. Agent panels are fully customizable, allowing you to adjust layouts and even provide iterative feedback within the interface. New Workspace flows scaffold a complete code base, so you can start coding immediately without setup hassle. Voice dictation is embedded directly within VS Code Chat, powered by a local AI model to ensure privacy and responsive interaction, complemented by handy keyboard shortcuts. Visual context is enhanced through attaching wireframes, design mockups, and even CSS selectors directly in the editor, making design communication seamless. Auto accept and undo functionality keeps your workflow smooth. You can auto-approve AI tool calls and backtrack changes instantly if needed. The integration of these features creates a deeply flexible, enjoyable coding atmosphere that blends fast experimentation with control. And for those interested, we have detailed demos in the full session video illustrating all these capabilities. The next important lesson is learning to embrace the unpredictable. Those YOLO vibes represent your invitation to develop what we call AI intuition. This is about learning the AI's strengths and quirks by experimenting freely in YOLO mode. Unlike agent mode, where you have more intentional control, YOLO's freeform approach is a canvas for trial, error, and discovery. As you test different prompts, you'll see varying outcomes, and that's part of the process. Embracing iteration leads to a deeper understanding of how to guide AI effectively. Whether working with well-known frameworks or obscure tech, recognizing the AI's behavior across scenarios sharpens this intuition. So jump in, experiment, and use this approach to endlessly expand your AI partnership. Moving into structured vibe coding, this style emphasizes starting with solid, consistent templates and conventions that give the AI clear instructions. Instead of flying solo like in YOLO, this approach anticipates team-scale collaboration by embedding standards and guardrails that improve AI's understanding of your codebase. Templates ensure consistency, especially for less common tech stacks where AI training data might be sparse, and custom tools can encapsulate expert knowledge unique to your workflows. This structured foundation helps teams rapidly prototype with dependable quality and facilitates efficient handoff between design and engineering. We demonstrated this by creating consistent markup and UX flows, highlighting how templates are fundamental for repeatable, scalable workflows. To see it in action, you can refer to the full session demos, including examples like MCP tools. Let's dive deeper into what makes structured vibe coding tick. It's all about embedding clear, precise instructions and templates right inside your repo. A simple yet powerful example is adding a copilot instructions.md file that outlines everything from project structure to tooling and coding style. This serves as a living guide. Every team member and AI session shares the same baseline, ensuring consistency across the board. The instructions can get granular, tailoring behaviors for specific file types or coding scenarios, which is critical when multiple teams or stacks coexist in one project. This file acts as your AI's language, directing styles, tools, and even research methods for integrated tools. The approach is iterative. Start minimal, watch AI outputs, then refine to fix errors and improve quality. We showed this approach in our Coder Workspace demo, and the full session video is highly recommended to see it come to life. Commit checkpoints are a crucial part of working with AI agents. Making frequent commits costs nothing but gives you the power to roll back safely if an AI step goes awry. Plus, the ability to pause your AI agent allows you to inspect its current work mid-flow, adjust the direction, or undo mistakes before continuing. This kind of control turns your AI assistant into a true coding co-pilot, letting you steer the process without losing momentum. These strategies were demonstrated live in the session, showing how you can maintain high confidence and smooth progress by managing checkpoints effectively. Context is king when working with AI-powered development. The process starts with a simple idea, evolving into a high-level spec that guides the AI without bogging it down in needless detail. You then break this spec into manageable tasks and work iteratively with your AI agent, constantly giving feedback on plans and requirements to keep everything on track. This proactive planning prevents common AI pitfalls, like misunderstandings or off-target code generation. Custom prompts and tools support this flow by structuring planning and specs into a repeatable, reliable process. The session demos showed this full cycle, painting a clear picture of how thoughtful upfront work results in smoother AI collaboration and better code quality. Planning is the backbone of quality software development. Take the example of an iOS app built entirely via agent mode, where the developer never actually wrote code manually, but instead scaffolded. Planned and tested features purely through AI interaction. The approach starts with high-level documents, business models, market research, and architectural memory files that give the AI both big-picture context and precise details. Prompt files provide reusable and structured instructions for tasks like research queries and spec generation, reducing redundant effort and improving workflow consistency. Functional specs clarify user journeys and requirements, with plans focusing on simple steps and pseudocode to keep things flexible. Different AI models specialize in reasoning versus implementation, optimizing the entire process. Automated memory file updates track the project's evolving state, making AI a knowledgeable and collaborative partner. This method shines on complex projects, allowing rapid iteration, easy review, and frequent checkpoint commits to keep things safe. The full demo in the session explores this innovative approach deeply and is a must-watch for anyone interested in advanced AI workflows. The spec-driven VS Code toolbox represents a powerful evolution in AI-assisted development. It offers reusable prompts that aid consistency across individuals and teams and supports attaching specific project files to enrich AI context. On the DevOps side, custom tools manage essential tasks like continuous integration, monitoring, database inspection, logging, and project tracking, all without leaving the code editor. Testing and debugging become seamless with AI-guided test-driven development and automatic fix of broken tests to boost coverage. This approach leverages specialized AI models for planning and reasoning layered alongside fast implementation models, speeding workflows without sacrificing thoroughness. We demonstrated the toolbox's capabilities in depth during the session. And for a full tour of these integrated features, the complete video is highly recommended. Success with spec-driven development relies on solid planning steps, writing tests or API specs first, syncing specs with the project's memory, and collaborating on the spec itself across the team. This tight alignment supports smooth workflows across all vibes, from YOLO to structured and spec-driven modes, bringing clarity and consistency to complex projects. This collaborative, up-to-date spec acts as a living contract that helps synchronize development efforts, reduce bugs, and speed delivery. Keep experimenting and iterating. That's the heart of mastering AI-assisted coding. Many improvements, like updating memory files or prompting AI tools effectively, come from continuous trial and error. Staying actively involved lets you notice when AI completes a task partially or misses a step, so you can intervene smoothly. Think of instructions not as strict rules, but as evolving guides that refine your workflows. As AI and editor features advance, your processes will naturally adapt. The best part? You can customize your AI coding assistant to perfectly fit your needs, shaping a powerful, personalized development partner. Before wrapping up, a few best practices for managing large code bases with AI assistants. Design self-explaining code with clear structure, strong typing, and automated docs to ensure everyone understands the system at a glance. Collaborate early with your team on architecture to avoid costly rework later. Provide explicit guidance to your AI about where and how to apply changes to maintain consistency and avoid unexpected edits. Use golden examples to teach your AI the desired style, and update instructions continuously as you learn from real usage. The full session includes demos that showcase these workflows in Visual Studio Code powered by GitHub Copilot, illustrating how the AI editor is evolving and empowering developers across the board. Thanks for watching this recap. For more details, demos, and the full experience, please check out the complete session video. If you want to explore further or have questions, the community at the Hub is a great place to connect and share. We appreciate your feedback, which helps us deliver even better content in the future. Until next time, keep vibing with AI and pushing the boundaries of code.